Here it is. Let me show you 3D printed parts. That's the housing. You have the piece that holds the bearing, the white piece, and the nut that goes in the center. There's another nut goes at the bottom. Second nut added to the bottom. And then lining up the bearing piece. It snaps together just like that. And there is a screw that goes in to this. And we have a screw that goes in the center to hold the bearing in place. Then we have the T that snaps on, and then that fits into the housing.